This year's governor's race is about Mississippi's tomorrow, and there's a field of politicians to choose from. But my resume's a little different. I'm an outsider, a businessman, a conservative, and I'd be honored to have the job. The next 4 years, we need a governor who can provide solutions to our toughest problems in education, jobs, and infrastructure, all with less government interference. Mississippians deserve a fair shake, and I'm here to promise you one.